anyone who's a musher is pretty enthusiastic about the sport. So you have to be to be able to keep a kennel of 80 dogs or so.
Oh, my favorite thing today was the smile on the kids' faces and really being able to share the love of the sport that I have with those kids. That was just great.
So you'll need probably 20 or 30 dogs that you can use in any one day for a tour operation.
I came up here to really just to support the Siskiyou sled dog race and the local Qantas club who's put this on. If you'd like to learn more about how to you know, get more sled dog lessons in your life, you can go to lifethroughdogs.com.
We're gonna ride with